Hello everyone, it's Devin and I'm back with some more Minecraft. And guys, I'm sorry for the lack of videos. School has started this week, so I had a few chances to upload videos, but at the same time, I was a little bit tired from school because, you know, it was just straight out boring. The first few days, you know, did pretty much nothing. But yeah, guys, sorry for the lack of videos. I might not be able to do some Gmod for quite a bit because every time I try to click on Gmod, it either exits me out or freezes out my computer. So that will be a big no right there for now until we figure out the problem. But Clash of Clans and Minecraft will still be, will still have videos uploaded. But yeah, I'm gonna try to get as much videos as I can on the weekends because of, you know, school days. So yeah, let's get started on this video. As I am kind of really tired right now, that's why I'm, you know, not sounding like I usually do. So, you know, so enthusiastic about what I'm gonna do. I'm just tired. So yeah, I'm gonna try to find diamonds, some more diamonds, so I can get the enchantment table. That's my goal right now, is an enchantment table. Alright, we just need to find some other mine. I think we're just gonna start right here and dig our way down. It might take a while, so we'll just have to wait and find out and see what's gonna happen. So far, stone, more stone, even more stone, stone again, cobblestone, coal. I think I might need some coal, so let's go grab that. And I have a small little cactus farm going behind my house, so you know, I'm starting on a few things. I've played this world in about a week, so yeah. So much coal. I really could use my XP right now. And I haven't seen any witches on the level since I started the episode. I'm surprised, I really am. The cactus farm is not really that big, guys, trust me. It really is not. It's very small. Ooh, more iron. We could use that. I wish you could make a saddle. I don't know if you can. All I know is that you can find them in dungeons. Dungeons can be rare sometimes. Oh, I'm so tired. Alright, well, I'm just gonna keep mining down. But this could take a long time, that's real good. Keep on mining down. Alright. So let's check our elevation right now. Alright, well, we'll get into the diamond region. You know, the diamond area. Right here, I think. Yeah, if we're lucky, we can hit diamond right now. You know how rare that is. Alright, 16. Alright, 13. Alright, we're close to bedrock. After we hit bedrock, we're just gonna keep on searching. Alright, we got some coal, that's not bad. See how far we are in the video. 4 minutes, not too bad. Oops. Oh, I'm so tired, guys. I'm just gonna keep mining. That's really what I might do for this episode. I'm so tired and I really don't want to get episode posted up. Ooh, redstone. Never found that once yet. Well, at least never mined it yet. Well, at least I know it so far. Oh, and there goes my pick. Oh, that is so great. Oh, that's perfect. Now I'm gonna need to think of something else to do. Alright. Get my way back up. Oh, I feel like falling asleep on my computer right now. That's how tired I am. I'm really super tired now. Alright, now here, grass box. So I can fall asleep. Oh, I still got ways to go. Oops. Keep making our way up. Alright, there we go. Now we're in the grass area. There we go, now. I think we're just gonna start working on gardening up. I do need some more wood, and I do want some more saplings. And I do need a bucket for water. We have a nice little water source over here. And a cave. No, I don't. That's probably not a cave in Spider-Man. Yep, not a fully game. Oh, and I do still want to go to the Nether. I'm going to try to do that tomorrow, maybe. Don't worry, guys, I am going to be posting more videos. And just a little update on Clash of Clans. I am getting my second expo. And I might do a little tutorial on expo as well. I will, because, I mean, there's just a certain way I've seen how to get both your expos. Because my expos were 3 days apart from building them. I get my first one on Sunday and then my second one on Wednesday. Alright, let's see. Okay, we're gonna need some iron. Here we go. Gonna have 3 buckets over here. Split the coal. Split the iron. Now we are going to make these buckets so I can get all my stuff in. So we'll start on my farms. Oh, and I do just need a hoe as well. Some of my things. Alright. Alright. Now we're going to get some water. I don't know which one we're going to start on first. I think we might start off. We're going to start right here. In our window is. Alright. Going to start right here. Boom. Boom. Now I can just do that. Okay. Alright. Now. I think I should be good enough. I'm gonna take a... Oh, wait, I need to get the potato. Or whatever it is, we can start first. That's right over here. Yep, only 1 potato. Ooh, I need that for sure. Some seeds. That's all I could really use for farming right now is potato. Alright, I got the ingots. And now I'm going to cook with some. Also, because I'm going to put in a little shelter so it does not get stomped on. These potatoes are somewhat rare, in my opinion. Oh, ooh, slime. Wow, I've never seen slime in such a long time. Alright, going to cut that. Let's see if I'm in the video. We still got 7 minutes. We will be alright, guys. Alright. Go back in. A 2 stone. Boom. Here and now. Alright, and tomorrow I might be doing my videos around 5-ish, maybe 4-ish. Because I am going to go for a nice little job and ride my bike around the area. You know, etc, etc. Let's check this out though. I'm going to grab some more water. Just in case. Got the water ready. Now I'm gonna show you guys my cactus farm. Here's my cactus, it's very busy. I'm gonna kill this. I'm gonna kill this enderman for its ender pearl. Sadly, I'm dropping. And slime balls, I have no idea what I can use them for. I think I'm just gonna hold on to them. I might grab some bone meal. Hurry up with the potato so I can make more very quickly. Right, nothing in there. got some more stone, so I think we can make a smaller shelter for it now. I've got 20 of them. And... Alright, I want to do this a specific way too. Alright. Boom. Alright. Yeah, this is how I want it. Yeah, that'll work just fine. But I'll still go on top. Oops. Yeah, I need to make a pickaxe. So, make a pickaxe, some more stone should be done. Alright, have some more air time. But I do need more sticks, so... Here we go. Boom. And then pickaxe, and we do need to make a shovel. So that will also be done. Now we're going to mine up the stone that we do not need. I'm going to go with my iPad. This stone is inside, I forgot. Alright. Okay, we've got 16 more. So, now we're going to place them right here. Just a small little shelter for my stone so they don't get damaged. I might have it connect to the house so I can quickly come out here, you know, without any mobs disturbing me, and just grab it, you know, maybe not connect, but just a small little entrance. I'll show you guys when we get there. Oh wait, they do need someone, right? Oh, we could put glass there. Yeah, we could put glass. Let's do that. Two of glass. The potato should grow in there. And, I don't know what to do now. I think we're gonna do the sugar cane up here. Yeah, I'm thinking sugar cane up here. But do they need the... Alright, we're gonna put a plus tree right there. Another one right there. They grow pretty fast. I mean, look at all those sunflowers. Now we're going to go back to my chest, grab some sugarcane. Alright, I'm not for sure if they need to be by water, or they have to be by sand. Oh, no, just water. Alright, I'm good to go then. And I'm going to do that. Bam. Bam. Alright, yeah, this is going to be not that fun. I like where this is going. Boom. Lucky. I have a bunch of sugar cane. And so there's my fire so far. I have three buckets. Seeds, pumpkins. I want melon seeds, I really do. Alright, gotta put that in here real quick. I've got ingots in here. Gonna check my stone. So it's completely done. Come back here. Alright, there we go. Bam. Alright, yeah. I should do the ceiling. And yeah, guys, I'm gonna end off here, guys. Sorry for commentary being so down. I'm just tired right now. And thank you all so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, slap that like button and comment on what you want to see next, or if you want me to do more of the series. There we go, Panthers. Look at that. Just grown. Let's see if a potato has made any progress. No, a potato is a potato though, so who cares? Yeah, guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed, smack that like button and comment down in the section below what you want to see. Tomorrow I'm going to be working a little bit on that with my friends a little bit more. Getting some basic things you guys know how to see. This was a pretty boring episode, guys. I'm not going to lie. Okay, guys, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you all later. I'll see you all in the next video.